I was a little TV watcher, you know, everything from Dick Van Dyke to, you know, the Addams Family. Those, you know, I grew up at a great time, you know, late 50s, early 60s. That's when I was sitting in front of the TV. So there was no end of good shows.